사시미야?
사시미.
사시미. 아, this is in. 어, can I try? 하면 한땡 모 세균 或者 기생충 아, 아닙니까?
喜歡看我們的影片就記得 comment, like and subscribe 我們的 channel
啦。嚟到巴西之後發現，原來我喺度都有啲 market 嘅喎。Tony就話叫我留低喺度發展，再買層樓俾我添。咁睇樓嘅梗係睇最好噶啦。已經同我經紀講，我係香港嚟嘅天王巨星，一於睇下你哋嘅上流社會係住啲咩樓嘅先。
Hello, Mr. JB, welcome. I'm Vina, the agent.
So, Vina, tell me, do you know who I am?
Yes, I know, Mr. JB.
Exactly. I am the Tom Cruise of Hong Kong.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying?
What a privilege.
All right. So, I'm looking to stay here for a couple of while, bring some celebrity friends and party a bit.
That's the right place for you. Come on, see where you're going to receive. It's the most high-class luxury.
Yeah.
All the furnitures came from São Paulo.
São Paulo.
And this is the dining room with 12 or more seats, which is so, so high class to people like you.
Of course.
Only the CEO of the biggest companies live here.
Good, because if this is top class, I am here.
Of course, let's go.
Okay. Vilna.
Oh, Mr. JB, may I help you?
You know, people like me, when we party, I want lots of girls in here, you know? Have a little fun in the water.
Yes, of course. This is the most high-class jacuzzi. You can have so much fun here. Look at the walls from Carrara marble in it from Italy.
All right. I'm gonna have so much fun in here.
Yes, you'll have.
Lead the way.
Excuse me.
Wow, this pond so big, I can swim in here. What are these girls? These girls don't want it. Hey, swim.
Excuse me, Mr. JB, about this master suite.
What else you got for me?
Well, I have all this space for you. You can have any bed you want. And here, a few steps from your bed, you have this beautiful private balcony where you can see this view from a house. This is the highest spot from the city, and you have the city all beneath your nose.
Highest spot for the highest class of people, right?
Yes, like you.
I can feel it. All of Manaus at my feet.
Right.
Vina, what's the price?
This penthouse with 371 square meters is 5.8 million reais.
I'll take it. Prepare the documents.
Of course, right away.
What? 3,000几尺都系700几万？ 喺香港呢个价买啲乜嘢楼啊？400几尺啫嘛。
不过算啦，我都系买唔起啦。趁佢而家行开咗，我快走先，因为我真系买。
This river house is floating over the Tarumã River, which is a district from the city in Manaus. It's so near the city, but we're surrounded by the rainforest. We have floating gas stations, we have floating mini markets, we have floating bars and restaurants, and even hostels.
We are sailing, they are 直情住喺一個船屋上面喎，好正喎
，party！
嗱，每個都唔同特色嘅啦，呢個黃色有另外一個主題啦嘅 Airbnb 啦，優雅少少嘅嗰個 party 啲，呢個復古啲，上面啲 graffiti 嗰間咧就家庭啲嘅感覺，全部都唔同特色啊！
成家人，佢哋喺度玩 jet ski 好正喎，咁我諗夏天可以玩香蕉船啦，水上活動都好玩。係。
其實呢個係一個玩樂嘅天堂嚟嘅喎，
咪咯，呢個咪感覺退休啊？ 有冇退休嘅生活啊？
哇，退休嚟呢度舒服啊！
佢個講價頭先個價錢大概50,000至150,000不等，係啦，就係呢度嘅呢度錢，咁就可以擁有一間啦。咁但係咧，要俾呢度嘅人 accept， 即係呢度可能都有個
村長啦，
村長接受咗你，你先可以入到嚟呢個地方咯。How long have you been in this neighborhood?
8 years.
8 years. You just come here once a while. You don't live here.
Every weekend.
度假屋咁啊，度假屋。
We live here with so much joy and so much respect from the nature, and defending and preserving this to maintain clean and for all our future generations.
好啦，而家咧就差唔多9:00。嗱，讲个资讯俾你听，喺巴西咧，除咗巴西人多之外咧，日本人都非常之多嘅。咁所以呢度嘅餐厅咧，同日本嘅厨师咧系非常之一致棒嘅。咁点都要感受一下啦，系咪？啊！嗱，呢个咧就系亚马逊嘅鳗鱼。佢话咧喺呢度咧就搵唔到日本平时我哋食开嗰啲鳗鱼啦。呢个咧。嗰、那個口感同埋嗰個質感咧係一模一樣嘅喎，要試過先知啦。OK，very good，nice， 好。嗱，佢話咧呢個咧就係巴西最長最大嘅魚，又叫 Pinaluco 啊。你睇下佢幾長幾大，係咪？咁咧喺呢個魚市場咧，其實咧我覺得所有嘢都係特別巨型嘅。How much here？
50。
50 reales， 即係75港币啫喎。
都幾抵食，
都幾抵食喎，75港币。但唔知佢會唔會收我媽家姐嘅費用咧？啊 ，nice，OK。嚟到呢個菜市場嘅重點咧，就係呢條魚啦。Tucuale 啊 ，OK， 因為咧佢可以用嚟整刺身嘅，咁佢有唔同 size 啦嚇。你見到佢嘅外形係特別啲嘅，係有三條間嘅，係好似有啲墨水游咗上去一樣嘅嚇。This one 啊，good。
Sashimi
啊
，Sashimi。
平時嗰啲刺身魚大家都食得多啦，係咪？巴西嘅刺身由日本嘅廚師整，都好特別嘅應該。好 ，hello， すみませんな、先生。
はい。
OK、はい。はじめまして。OK。This for me。あ、OK。刺身や。
刺身。
あ、This is in。あ、Can I try？
はい。
あれで、あげ。はい。あ、
はい。
はい。OK。呢啲都係我相信都係日本帶過嚟嘅嚇。はい。No smooth， ない。OK。哇！我切咗厚切咁，其实应该薄切嘅。
唉，我咁借手借脚，都系交翻俾师傅先。
啊，系，she call you， she call you。
系。
系咪肯定冇细菌或者寄生虫啊？系咪噶？
是很淡的，即是那個魚的汁 ，is this one 啊？你睇下佢，哦，冇錯，是很清甜的，是清甜的 ，OK， 咁就即係佢嘅感覺就是叫做有啲似一個啊，
好似乜嘢啊？嗰個叫做
遲啲補翻俾你。平時我哋啲拼盤咧。一碟咧就拼好多唔同嘅魚嘅，呢度唔使嘅，呢度啲魚咧係特別大，一條魚搞到一盤噶啦。OK， 買佢幾錢先？嗱，嗰兩隻嘢有口福啦。How much is this? Retail price？
我包保你哋一知道呢條刺身嘅價錢咧，你哋會即刻衝嚟巴西。
喺度啦，叫咗你兩個嚟，點會虧待你兩個？
咁正啊！
我專登喺魚市場揀俾你哋噶，
咁新鮮。
呢個 wasabi 係？
咦，佢 wasabi 又冇乜喎，好似。
Nani 過嚟，
有 wasabi 嘅，不過咧佢選擇用呢個大頭菜入邊咧，就再加少少辣嘅調味，咁都可以話有啲當地嘅特色啊。
試下先。
等我 try try 佢先。
你啊食慣啲日本嘢啊，日本豪嘢。
嗯。
得唔得？
好好味喎、啊，佢咧有啲似金木雕咁樣嘅味啦。嗯。唔係話好重嘅油份，咁咧嗰啲質地咧比較嫩滑啲，同埋咧個味道咧鮮味。想講呢嚿嘢真係好辣。
好辣。
辣啊！
系咯，
嗰份工啊，對你嚟講都辣啊！你食慣依啲辣嘢嘅喎。
佢係有啲似《紫天椒》入邊啲辣椒籽啊。
咁嗱，呢個菜咧，$900。
哇！
喂，抵喎。
咁都算係咁嘅啦。
喺香港 double 價都買唔到啦。
同埋個問題，亞馬遜魚啊，亞馬遜魚嘅刺身啊。